appearing of our Lord Jesus Christ in his time, who is the blessed and only potentate, King of Kings, Lord of Lords, who only had immortality, dwelling in the light which no man can approach unto, whom no man has seen nor can see, to whom be honor and power everlasting. Amen. This introductory and blessing and greeting verse teaches that Messiah Christ is time, also is immortality. Time is for us the definition of entropy, means the augmentation of disorder unto inflammation, consumption, blasting unto death. This is time for us, which is the first name of Messiah, known as the seventh trumpet, last judgment. Messiah is also then immortality. Immortality is the first paradise we see in Genesis chapter 1 and Genesis chapter 2, which is eternity, the tree of life. And entropy comes in Genesis chapter 3, which is death, disease, and mortality. This introductory verse, the same here, come here, I will show you the bride, the wife of the Lamb, holy New Jerusalem. Jasper stone, bride for her husband. God shall wipe away all tears from their eyes, and there shall be no more death, neither sorrow nor crying, neither shall be there any more pain, for ancient things are passed away. Revelation chapter 21, which is known as the Lamb wedding. This is the New Jerusalem. Genesis we have got before is the first Jerusalem. Here is the heavenly Jerusalem, known as the Lamb wedding, when we return to Messiah spiritually. There is then eternity, which is the third law of thermodynamics, the absence of entropy, of disease, of disorder, of death. Literally, there will be no more death, no crying, no pain, which is the definition of entropy, the second law of thermodynamics. So in Genesis chapter 1 and chapter 2, the creation is made perfect, which is the first law of thermodynamics. Nothing is created anymore, but anything can change from one form to another one. Then come disorder unto death, which is entropy. And the third law is the returning to Messiah spiritually, getting out spiritually from Babylon, and entering the everlasting eternity, immortality, already right now. In conclusion of this short video resume of physics, quantum physics, thermodynamics, and kinetics and quantum physics, there are only two verses to be written. the first verse in 1 Timothy chapter 3, saying that Messiah is time, entropy, disease, disaster, consumption, blasting, death, known as the seventh trumpet for the weak, which is the judgment of the dead of all people who are already spiritually dead by forsaking the world and the science of Messiah, walking into lives, and the second verse to be written is Revelation chapter 21, which is the paradise immortality, known as the third law of thermodynamics, namely the absence of any disorder, which is a serious issue for any researcher. Absence of death, absence of disease, of inflammation, consumption, blasting, death. This is the same as the first law of thermodynamics, also seen in Genesis 1, when the creation is made perfect. There are no five elements, but one single element from which anything comes from, with the destination to return in. As Kennedy once said, there is a great conspiracy to teach people a great amount of lies. We see here in the middle of the page that movement, which is kinetics, is Messiah. That there are some kind of science which is false science, willingly teaching people falsehood on anything. Messiah is also the zero Kelvin, seen in Job chapter 38, which is the glaciation, the age of ice. All this science will be developed in the future video. Thank you, everyone. I will be grateful to anyone to share this video, please. Also to like it, to permit a better YouTube reference man, which permit to other people to see the video with this unusual content. For this is the first time ever a scholar ever studied the Bible scientifically, with the aim to bring out scientific fact within the Bible. Thank you also to comment this video to allow me to bring the better anything in the next video. Scripture say that the past giant in the Noah days are the same as the today giant, which are money worshipper, sun worshipper, to bring humanity into war and to all kind of bestiality. Money worship is forbidden. Banking system is forbidden 77 times in the scriptures, which is war people, not God people at all, also known as secretly worship of all the host of heaven. Is them that kill also Kennedy and many other people. We'll study mainly in the next video the three kinds of debt: the spiritual debt, which is Babylon, God, abandonment, forsaking the word of God; the second debt, which is the debt of the soul, coming from the first debt; and the third debt, which is the debt of the body. Usury and lend to increase is absolutely forbidden 77 times in the Bible, as we see it here, which is Kabbalah, Freemasonry, Antichrist reign. Thank you for listening. Thank you.